Are you smoking illegal drugs?
Are you taking video of me?
Yeah.
And not being on the video yourself?
Yeah.
Gentleman with no melanin, but it just brought to life a new genesis, man, it's eminent. At 16, this young man was spitting 16s at the school hallway before the class bell rings. Always getting asked, there's no respect when he chats, and all his classmates say he won't amount to anything. So he's pissed off, and he walks around depressed. He feels the air in his lungs tighten around his chest. What's the point of anything if I can't be the best? But he keeps his head high, cause one day he'll get respect. Respect.
Lost in the crowd.
He discovered law of attraction, and with his own mind he could manifest his passion. Envision what he wants, and then he goes to grab it. At 28, he started rapping to the masses. If you think you're nothing, then that's how you're gonna feel. But if you think you're something, you can make it all real. And if you think you're less than one, then even if you're single, you will only be a fraction of your fullest potential. So I embrace every action I've taken, minus the rumor. I defeat depression by showing myself a sense of humor. I love myself and all of my flaws, look to the future. Only mistake I made was not starting way sooner. All growing up was the tale of the little boy. He was given all the power to build up and then destroy. People told him he should quit and he was getting annoyed. But now he's making music that you all can enjoy. It's nefarious.